Alright, viewers and gamers alike out there, welcome back for more Sao Hr Online How Realization Deluxe Edition. I'm your acting host, this channel, Austin Lawrence. Before we begin, get the like, comment, favorite, and subscribe to what you guys think in the comments down below. Without further ado, let's get straight on into this. Guess that's what I wanted to. This looks like some sort of teleport, but I don't think it works. We'll have to find a way to turn it on. Sign cards at 4 of them, actually. Could this be a clue? Taking out of us now, though, that's for sure. We'll debate the teleporter. Yes, like that, Asuna. Thank you. I'm on a circle, so I gotta deal with this before we go anywhere. Alright, let's slay this dragon.
We slay the dragon.
I'm sorry, I could resist. I am the same as the one carved on the teleporter. Maybe I have to collect 3 more of these glyphs. Well, now we have an end goal in mind. At least for this part of the story. But let's take him with the skill tree. In a town. Yeah, I think it's about time I upgrade my gear. It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being, and don't you worry. We're gonna continue to pick up where he left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And we'll see you guys next time.